the damn sow beer. I'm not even gonna ask.
Perfect place to start the morning today. This is how we start the day. Jordan.
What?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Car show.
Car show.
What are you going to see?
Cars. Fast cars.
Fast cars. Which car do you want to see over there?
Evo.
About time Flocka decides to come. 2 hours late. Welcome back, everybody. Here we are with the team. Homie Peter, Alex, Static, SRT4. Flock over there being late like always. But today is import face-off time. And we're 2 hours late. Hopefully we get a good spot. You know what I'm saying? And hope you guys enjoy our little travel scenes right now. Got some little nice rolling shots for you guys. And stay tuned. About ready to roll. Import face off. Here we go. Get the homie going deep. Alright, guys, the boys got a cop right in front of them. I think they're sweating balls right now.
Why are we slowing down so much?
Go there. Is you turning? U-turning?
U-turn.
Chicana U-turn! Yo, de puto Chicano U-turn, homie.
Puerto Rican show!
Fucking Huda in this town! A second to a Chicano U-turn! Chicana U-turn! Now, Peter wants to go fast now. All of a sudden, he wants to go fast. Look at what happened? Why'd you guys slow down?
I saw 5-0.
You got the 5-0 over here. They're looking for Flocko. Looking for the bag SRT. You heard him? The cop? They're looking for a bag of car.
So Peter, don't slow down this time when you see cops either. Okay? When I go to sleep, I keep a shiny on my feet. Double barrel, 20 gauge loaded on my freak. I always love my paranoia, get the best of me. When I didn't, I was starving, watch another folk see. I'll never lie to myself.
What's up, Hollis?
Hey!
How's it good? Finally here, everybody. Camp Washington. Team Addictive up in here. This is our first official team car show that we're in. We got Hoppy Coffee in the building. A little shout out for Gerald.
Yeah, Gerald's not here, but he's here in spirit.
Gerald the ghost?
Yeah, he's a ghost.
Yeah. So what are we doing here?
Bad.
You're the instructions guy, Peter. You set up a tent before.
This is complicated. Hobby Coffee's in college.
I know, Hobby Coffee's college, right?
Okay, I understand some of it now.
Okay, it says, you understand some of it.
Like, we got it. Posted up with the chancho. There it is. The homie.
What's your Instagram, right?
Huh?
Instagram. Yeah, I wonder what.
Yeah, but I do.
Alright, make sure to follow Chancho right there. I'll put the link right there. You guys done already? Huh? God damn, you guys take forever. Dude, this tent's gonna be too big for that little space. What do you think, Alex? Too big? Pretty dirty.
Compared to that one.
Garage kept, right?
Oh, we keep going. This guy.
You guys are backing up to each other, niggas? With that homie Hoppy Coffee here. Mm-hmm. Reckless.
Straight up, dude.
This is a nice spot here. Check out the booth we got. This little booth we got today. Can't get this fucking girl to work. Bought this shit at Walmart. Not recommended to nobody. Now we got Hoppy Poppy here taking care of it. We got burgers here that not even cooking yet. About to take a little walk. Walk through the car show here. Post it up. Addictive. She's getting wild out here. It's a good day out here. Man, look at the bay.
You're gonna do something like this.
Yeah. She's clean. Can't believe Peter's making us do this right now. We're about to join a two-step competition for you guys. We're doing it for you guys only. I'm kind of scared. How do you feel, Wade? Tell the viewers. How do you feel for this guy?
Nerve-wracking. Good luck.
Good luck. I'm scared too, Wade. My heart's beating faster.
Bubble guts?
Sweater already, mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking. How? Everybody's choking.
All right, brother. Tell me you got some.
Tell him.
I hope so.
Don't put me. What's your name?
Peter.
All right, Peter. All right, Mr. Peter. That's just too easy to make fun of. What's your name, Peter?
Oh, God.
It's good, though. I have so many comments. There's a 5-year-old here. All right, Peter, let's see what you got. Pop it, Peter. Show him what you got. All right, quiet it down.
Peter.
No, do it all. Make that sucker pop.
Yeah, that's not bad.
All right, y'all. Who thinks Peter won? What a damn sound, Peter. I'm not even gonna ask. Get the hell out of here. You're fired.
Alright, guys, well, that was a fail. We lost, but we're still doing this shit again. We're doing it again, round two. Fuck that. Fuck that, dude.
We didn't accept it.
Is that right next to our car? Ooh. Oh, Volkswagen's way.
Shit, look at that wheel
guy. Look at that shit's bagged, way.
What are you doing, Peter?
Oh, I'm parking right here.
Nah, no mames.
Man, I can't get it through there.
Well, just wait until they go in.
Again.
Just park behind this. Well, let them pass.
Right,
just let them pass. Feel confident? Let's go. That car is loud. You good? Yeah, we got a chance. Let's go. Let's go. We're coming back, little wee man. Alright, guys, this ain't over. Part two in this motherfucker. Little wee man, we're coming for you again. No way gonna disrespect Alex like that. You're next in line, Alex.
Nerve
nervous already.
Hey, tell the viewers something right now. How do you feel?
I'm nervous for this.
They didn't bring the cotton balls today.
No, babe.
Hey. Go ahead, midget. I don't have a speed bump. All right, you feeling good? Did you hear what he just did? Hey, oh, you couldn't hear it? It's the one and only Digo. You're like 5 feet from me, dude. Hey, you feeling good, though? He's got a little more confidence than the other guy. You don't have no chicks in here, dude. Hey, you know what? You make this thing pop, you might get some chicks.
Hell yeah.
All right, let's see what you got. What's your name?
Alex.
All right, Alex, let's see what you got.
Get it.
Pop, all right, show them what you got. Remember, his is popping from the front.
That's not bad.
Okay.
Come on. Yeah, let's hear another one. All right, y'all.
Hit it.
What's your name again?
Alex.
All right, who thinks Alex won again?
You got a few,
brother. You got a few. All right. Who thinks the champ won?
That was the same. Hit it again.
It's close.
Hit it again.
All right, we got to do it again. It's too close for me to call. Rev it up. Rev it up. All right, he's getting a few bumps. Let's see what you got. Alex won.
Yeah!
They like it, Alex. You might get some chicks. All right, let's hear it. Who thinks the champ won? Sorry, dude.
Not you.
All right, it's all good. All right, thank you for participating. That was a big word for me. Participating. Right.
How do you feel, Alex?
All right, Alex. Won it out.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think the front like threw people off because all the popping was in the front.
Yeah. Who's next?
Hey.
Come on, kid. Not Volkswagen. He's gonna air out.
All right, my friend.
Air it.
Dude. Oh, he's gonna show up. All right, what's your name?
Pierce.
I ask you a question. Why do you have the girl in the back seat? Oh! The weed band! He goes, it's my weed band. Okay, he's sticking up for brotherhood.
Yeah.
I love it. Alright, what's your name?
Pierce.
Alright, Pierce. Let's hear what you got.
Alex.
Is everybody all right back there? All right. Show them what you got. I think we got a winner, but all right, y'all. Do I have to ask? Who thinks Pierce won? All right, brother.
Damn.
I'm sorry, man. I already know. Good job, though. Good job.
Hell yeah, at least we took one win. You know, I'm camping with them all, but we took one, but it felt good. It felt good. Hey, we knew we were going to lose by the fucking Volkswagen anyway. Can't beat them. Oh, damn, this was good. This was fucking going static, wait.
Listen up! If you got a low car, pull your car up to the DJ booth now!
Give a little shout out to the followers right here.
Shout out to all the followers, to all the subscribers.
Nice. Hopefully we hit that 400 subscribers pretty soon. We're about to join that limbo contest.
Yeah, just go like that.
Our contestant right here.
Just go like that. You don't have to go up.
Make sure to follow him on Instagram. That bag that's searching for.
You can't even move right now.
You're over on those motherfuckers there, but...
at least would try it out, have fun.
How you feel, Flaco?
Did you raise it all the way up?
No, I can probably raise it.
Raise it up high so they think you're stopped.
But everybody to feel good. You want everybody to feel good, dude. Don't worry.
You're good.
You're good.
You're good.
Remember, we got two winners, the roaster and the non-roaster. He's lowered it down. You got it, brothers.
You got it.
Nice.
All right, guys, that was the last round. We lost. We didn't get to record that shit because my fucking stupid phone is acting up. But we lost. Fucking bar touching the fucking windshield. That's how low it was. And
I was all the way aired out.
All the way aired out. So next year for sure. Our main fucking goals: cut the wheel wells, cut the springs and the coils so they could get shorter. I gotta be putting shit away. It's time to pack up and go home. We had a good time. One of the best times, actually. It was a badass vibe. That was pretty much about it for today. We're gonna end it like this. And hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to drop comments, hit the like button, subscribe, and always come back for more. You know what I'm saying?
Just fun time. Gerald, you missed out.
Gerald, you missed out. And all your team members from our team.
You guys missed out, man. It was a good show. We competed in basically everything.
Yeah.
And now they're going to do the trophies.
Now they're doing trophies.
Hopefully
we take something.
But I doubt it because our cars weren't really 100% ready.
We just came just to have fun.
Yeah.
That's what it's all about. You know what I'm saying? And, well, yeah. That's pretty much it. There's your team addictive right here. For the Flock 509. Peter. Evil 10. Hoppy Coffee in the building. There's your boy. Lynn TSOT. And we're out. Thank you, fam. Laters. Deuces. Peace.